Thought I'd give you a quick run of Laurel Grove, number 1302. It's one of the few houses, only two houses in this neighborhood in Sandestin. It has an internal garage. I'm going to try to make this quick. This entryway. Kitchen with the island. It does have a gas range. Big island in the center. Screen porch across the back. Fireplace in the living room. Internal garage, golf cart is included. I'll show you the back porch. Just shy of 2,400 square feet, three bedroom, three bath. Laurel Grove is wrapped in the Raven Golf Course in Sandestin Golf and Beach Resort. There is one master bedroom downstairs. It's really a master suite downstairs. And there's the half bath. Going into this master here. Every room in this house opens up to a porch, balcony, lanai, something outside area. Here's the downstairs master suite. It's got jacuzzi tub, double vanities, recently revised shower area there, tile on it. Okay. Closet downstairs, heading upstairs. Entryway, up the stairs. It's a landing up here, sub-living room area. It's a third bedroom here. Outside deck upstairs opens, both bedrooms open up to this deck. Okay. Into the master, opens up to that deck. Surround sound throughout. This home is currently offered on VRBO as a rental. Rented for 319 days last year. It's incredible. $65,000 in gross rent. And that is the walkthrough.